I'm suggesting, though, that if you begin to pay attention to the latest environment, which is always the hidden one and is always the one that changes you, the old environments don't change you. It's the new ones. I'm suggesting, though, that if you begin to pay attention to the latest environment, which is always the hidden one and is always the one that changes you, the old environments don't change you. It's the new ones.